was there. The Mongols had taken it over. But I put an end to that.
Then the abbot must have found shelter. This reminds me of another time Abbot Kome went missing. The temple was divided by a feud between our senior monks.
What were they fighting about?
I don't remember, but it seemed important at the time. The abbot disappeared for a week. We dropped everything to look for him.
What happened to him?
He hid from us on purpose. And we stopped fighting in order to find him.
He's a cunning leader.
Another time, my brother and the healer, Hochi, were fighting. The abbot started carrying a rock everywhere, arguing with it night and day. Hochi and Enjo were so embarrassed, they reconciled.
How did your brother feel about the abbot?
Enjo respected him, like a father.
If the Mongols captured the abbot, it could work out well for us. It sounds like he'd tricked them into giving up the invasion.
You're beginning to understand Abbot Kome. Over here, my lord.
Let's go, Nobu.
The abbot is the only one holding Kushidera Temple together. If something happens to him, the monks will abandon Kushi.
I'm sure we'll find Abbot Kome there.
Heya!
Fire!
Coming from the farm.
You should have seen that. Uncle and nephew fighting side by side.
I heard the fort was defended by Mongols.
Crawling with them.
He's dead. Lord Shira. Burned alive.
Mario.
How did they defeat so many?
With great skill. Every swing of their sword was guided by the kami. Every footstep part of a dance.
Is it?
Maybe
the abbot?
We will get to fight
Bastards
by their
love
side
their fire,
day.
Don't
with
they?
Two samurai the leading the charge.
Just one of
his
followers.
Not be far
Keep
off.
Searching. Water barrels, tipped over, straw bedding, damp.
Could the abbot have saved himself?
He protected himself with wet bedding, escaped out the back.
Maybe he survived.
Whoever survived the fire went this way.
Then there's still hope.
Footprints are heavier, farther apart.
He was running.
I'm right here! Uçuk! Salvaku!
Mongol ahead of us. T2.
Stay quiet.
Throw your blades!
Searching near the waterfall's edge.
More blood. He jumped down.
No. Is he?
I'm sorry, Uriel.
Without his leadership, the monks will leave. And the temple will fall. The Mongols won.
What's that next to him?
A Lotus Sutra. Written in the abbot's blood. His final act.
Like a samurai's death poem.
The point of this sutra is that we can all be Buddhas. From the lowest peasant to the greatest noble.
Written with his dying breath.
Not for himself, but for those he left behind.
Show the sutra to the monks. If they see the abbot's devotion, they might stay.
And this is the sutra the abbot wrote in his own blood. A final act of devotion. A call to stand up to cruelty. A call to stay and not surrender.
We will honor the abbot's sacrifice, Norio.
We must not let Kushi Temple fall.
Enjo the Guardian saved us once. Now his brother and Lord Sakai have saved us again.
And together, we can defeat the Mongols.
Noise.
I'll take a look.
You won't get away!
I see him!
Nobu! Thank you.
My lord!
Norio, have you spoken with the monks?
Their resolve is growing, but they still fear the Mongols.
As they should. Where is everyone?
At the river, bathing, washing clothes. Who's that coming to the temple? Look, a Mongol who wants to die.
He's alone. See what he wants first.
The ghost, and the brother of the guardian. I have a message for you.
Speak.
The ghost and the monks have defied the Khan's will. Surrender, and we spare this place. Refuse, and all will burn.
We will never surrender.
Then you will die.
The monks by the river. They don't have time to reach shelter.
Then we'll be their shelter.
I can't. The Buddha, the Abbot's Sutra.
Are they worth more than the monks' lives? I can't save them alone.
Centuries of learning reside in this temple. I can't let it burn.
But you'll let the monks burn.
I will die for this temple. Do what you have to.
Then stay here. I'll find the monks at the river and bring them back.
Mongols coming! Get away from the river!
And reach Nirvana! Retreat and find hell!
Norio!
Send these Mongols back across the river, my lord!
Hey.
You're safe, my friends.
Norio, what are you doing? The temple's undefended.
Temples can be rebuilt. Lives can't.
We'll defend the monks at the pagoda.
Lead the way!
All of you, come with us!
My lord!